Scared to get close, I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at all. The higher I get, the lower I'll sink. I can't drown my demons, they know how to swim. Can you hear the silence? Can you see the dark? Can you fix a broken? Can you feel? Can you feel my heart? I've been listening to that song, obviously, as of recently, along with the new, with the Sonic Frontiers OST and the Devil May Cry 5 soundtrack, along with Metal Gear Rising Revengeance.
Alien in this game? No way! I can't believe it.
So yeah, I already have an idea for this stream. I'm planning on playing the Wraith, because I think it would be interesting. Yeah, pretty much every stream I'm going to be playing a new killer. There's no bonuses, sadly, but yeah, you want to know why I chose to do Wraith? I used to have two daily missions regarding the Wraith. I got rid of one of them, though. I figure, I'll do this. I have to, like, use the power of the Wailing Bell, hit four survivors after coming out of invisibility. And Blood Dance. Heal other survivors for the equivalent of three health states. Actually, why don't we do that one real quick? We just have to heal a survivor one health state. Easy. Right, guys?
Yeah, you're right. You're right, Gaming Boy. You're also super smart. You're ugly, but you're super smart.
Thank you, everyone. I appreciate that. I love my intelligence. That's the intelligence is the most important stat in real life. Screw strength, dexterity, constitution, wisdom, and charisma. You don't need any of that. Holy shit, it's Giga Chad. Giga Chad? Yeah. Sorry, but luck. He looks like a Giga Chad. What do we got? Survival. Alright. All categories. This is not for me, though, because unless it states for all survivors, it don't count. T42 heavy weapons guy. You may not go any further. Wait, you're not supposed to walk past me. Heavy weapons. Ah, so do you think there's going to be any new weapons for that heavy weapons guy? I was thinking maybe they could have probably had a new lunchbox item for him. Like, maybe a burrito. Oh, that'll be the day. I gotta play TF2 again someday. But my current obsession is this game. I blame my friends and my family for getting into this game, honestly. And now I'm hooked. It's super fun. Let me just clean my glasses. There we go. I'm scared to get close. I hate being alone. I long for that copyright. Oh! Where am I? Oh, shit. Oh, poopies. There's a hook there. Oh, look, a gen. Good thing all those classes on fixing generators in school are kicking in. Not everyone knows how to work on a generator, though, so it's like, let's be thankful these guys just are instantly taught the knowledge. Wait, how do I repair a gen? Just put your hands all up in there. Oh, someone's injured.
Giga Chad, are you there?
Empathy. Why must I go get them?
Hey, it's me. I am hurt. Now I'm being chased. Ha! Great skill check.
Nice job. Are we facing a Wraith? Shit.
Careful in tall grass, there might be wild Pokemon appearing. I gotta get out of here, I can't let him see me. You don't see me. No! Iron Grasp, damn. Thank you. Yes, thank you, Giga Chad and other Giga Chad with a shirt on. Oh, yeah. Much better. All right. Giga Chad, where'd you go? I got empathy, which will let me heal you in botany so I can heal faster, 50%. I will heal you! I promise I will heal you! Oh, you have no mither? What a Giga Chad. He really is. Thought he had no mither.
does.
Again?
Oh, he's over there.
Oh no, that's a different person. That's the other Giga Chad.
A pallet.
Shit.
Ah, no, I need to get off.
No, I can't die, not like this. Thank you, Giga Chad.
Oh shit, run!
Oh, where is Giga Chad? Isn't he around here? Well, thank God Botany has my back. Still takes a while. They're already almost done over there.
Self-care by itself is terrible.
There we are. Oh no.
Shit, shit, shit.
Don't worry, I got you, fam. I even got Botany to help with the healing increase. We can't focus on that gen. There's gotta be another gen around here. No. They keep distracting him. I can be able to get this gen up in an iffy. In a jiffy. Oh! Damn it! My head itches. Not near me. Oh, you're shitting me. Ah, come on, man. He won't find me in this brightly lit room. Game over. Yes, Iron Grasp. And this is my third hook. Ugh! There was nothing I could do. I did my best. Looks like me and Giga Chad are now dead. Sad. Oh, hey, nice. I'm blue, da ba dee ba da ba, cause I'm a demon inside. True laser beams from the sky. Alright, what's this? With Hillbilly Chainsaw 3 Survivors. Ooh, I can do that myself. Alright. Alright. It's time to get to the real part of the video. The new killer for me that I'm going to be playing as, the Wraith. The Wraith. A stealth killer able to cloak and uncloak at the ringing of his wailing bell. His personal perks, Predator, Bloodhound, and Shadowborn, give him extra abilities to track and locate survivors, making him a very efficient hunter.
Here's your spell. Someone over there.
No?
Alright.
Predator, your acute tracking ability allows you to hone in on disturbances left by survivors. Scratch marks left by survivors will spawn slightly closer together. Oh yeah, that's right. Back in the day, they didn't use, like, percentages and actual values. They just said slightly, moderately, and heavily and stuff like that. That's interesting that they still kept this in. They still haven't given a percentage. Although, it's kind of hard to say percentage-wise or number-wise, considering the scratch their scratch marks. Like a hunting scent hound, you smell traces of blood at a great distance. Fresh blood marks are considerably more discernible than normal and can be tracked for 2 seconds longer than normal. Shadowborn, you have a keen vision in the darkness of the night. Your field of view is 9 degrees wider than normal. Does not stack with other FOV increases. Ah, what? You know, they should also make it so that way you can actually see, like the area becomes brighter, you know, to represent Shadowborn. I wonder what Shadowborn will actually be like. Ah, here it is, the Wailing Bell. A heavy cast iron bell imbued with ancient powers allows its user to enter and walk the spirit world when rung. Wailing Bell. Press and hold the power button to cloak. Press and hold the power button again while cloaked to uncloak, granting a 1 second burst of speed upon reappearing. The Wailing Bell can be heard up to a distance of 24 meters. Cloak. While cloaked, the Wraith is granted increased movement speed near total invisibility and the undetectable status effect. The Wraith may not attack while cloaked, but can interact with environmental objects. I guess I'll try Predator. Ooh. The serpent suit. Wraith and cloak completely when... Well, uncloak completely when breaking pellets. Oh, so I don't have to, like, do my bell. Well, cloaked fresh blood marks are brighter than normal. Alright, well, yeah, let's just try this. I'm gonna go through my gum, though. I'm gonna throw my gum away. And let's play the Wraith for the very first time. Time to go back to 2016 and see what the Wraith was like. Still looking for a match. No problem. I'll just purchase stuff on the blood web, by the way. Increases in cloaking speed by 8%. Neat. Boobity-boop. Fearmonger, the Demogorgon perk. Shadow Dance increases speed of vaults and windows breaking pallets or walls and damaging generators by 40% while cloaked. Oh shit, that's like, that's just better brutal strength. That's what my brother actually told me about like, this perk is just essentially like, this add-on is essentially just an extra perk. Shadow Dance add-on increases speed of vaulting windows breaking pallets. Oh my fucking god, that's powerful. Blind Warrior uncloak surprise attacks, inflict survivors with blindness for 60 seconds. Perks lock. Man, what is taking so long for looking for a match? Swift Hunt increases uncloaking speed. Oh. Hey, there we are. Found a match. Let's join. Here we are. Alright, first time playing Wraith. Let's check it out. Oh, I was the only one with an off rank. I'm interested in seeing how the Wraith will play. He's like one of the Holy Trinity OG, the OG Trinity. Whatever they call, like to call him. I'll just say OG Trinity. Why not? That sounds hard. Yeah, OG Trinity. He is a good stealth slash chase killer, honestly. Because the bell gives him pretty much invisibility and incredible movement speed, making him really good for chases. And in his little description, he is supposedly a good hunter. Kind of makes sense considering his perks. And then his bell lets him travel to the spirit world like Avatar, the Last Airbender. This is loading a while. Could have joined a TF2 match in this amount of time. That's because it's 5:35 a.m. Maybe. Alright, where do we go? I am currently invisible. Bing bong. A They never saw me coming. Hee 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 hee. Ooh, they are brighter. Hook. Can I make it in time? Can I make it in time? Can I make it in time? Whew! Peekaboo. Try to hide behind objects so that way it's harder for them to locate you before they decide where to start running. Ding, ding. Ding, ding. Be anywhere. I could swear I hear her. See where you are. Ding ding. This killer's super fun, holy shit. I just started playing him. I know you guys are working on it. Thank you. Actually, these perks are actually pretty good. Makes it really easy to find these survivors. And then they're going to unhook them, I know that for certain. Oh, they'd love them to die. Ding 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 ding. Damn, my first time playing Wraith was total kill. Nice. Merciless killer. My first time as Wraith? I say I did pretty good. That's what I said. Ding, ding, ding. It's easy to take them down, even with a stupid clown. When a bot joins in, you're gonna win. Swing your bell around and take them all down. Survivor now has the blood bonus, but I have regular blood bonus. Swing your bell around and take them all down. Honestly, I've been watching those DBD animations, and it's just kind of hard to not watch them. They're just so funny. It kind of sucks that they can't make any more, like, of those animations. Apparently, they got cut off by the DB, like, behavior or something. Because they, like, hey, what if there was, like, a badge that was a rainbow helicopter for the LGBTQ community? That's offensive. You're no longer allowed to collab with us. Oh. Ooh, Shadowborn, 12 degrees better than normal. I'll take it. Oh yeah, and I also got my fourth one. Because my only attack is the basic attack, my brother actually said that Sloppy Butcher is a really good perk to put on. So I'll likely do that. When a bot joins in, you're gonna win. Predator. Is there a value though?
Bloody potty streamers!
For all players this trial. So that so that's not really useful for me, damn it. Thrill of the hunt. Oh, it's my turn. Let's do this. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. I'm starting a new thing. I'm gonna call it ground camping. I'm ground camping you. Wow, that's so great, Wraith. And by great, I mean you're fired. Ding. Ding, ding. I like that all the killers, they're like supposed to be scary and intimidating, but like with how the community treats them, they always try to find a way to make them non-threatening, to like make them all less scary. For like the trapper, it's like,
you got up a trap, haha! On my leg!
For Wraith, it's like the, haha, I need cloak and my eyes! Because Shadowborn used to blind leave 50% faster. And then for like Hillbilly is like, I don't think you know how fast I am. I'm fast as fuck, boy. Oh man. You guys should also check out the DVD and SFM animations. I see 9 degrees wider. Ding, ding. Sup? Oh, that's nice progress you did on the generator. Too bad. Ding, ding, ding. Alright, cuts off around here. Oh, looks like you have your friend over there. Interesting. Ding, ding, ding. No scratch marks. I know you are just here. Scratch marks. Oh, he's coming over here, huh? Howdy. God, this perk is actually fucking good. Howdy. Remember me? Oh, of course you do, sweetie. Wee yoink! Hey, look, a perfectly convenient hook. Goodbye. Hello. Ding, ding. Hello. Over here. Hello. Nope. Hello. It's nice to meet you. Yoink. Alright, where do I put you? Ooh, how about over here? This looks very nice for you. Plop. They're healing. They're healing. Hello, ladies. I've chosen you. I need to reach you about your car's extended warranty. Seriously, it's very important. Hello. You should have gotten bite the bullet. Ding up. Hello. That's what I was afraid of. Ding, ding. Looks like we have a winner. And by winner, I mean loser. Hello. Okay, fine. Screw you. Damn it, they saw my shimmer. Hello. I hope you don't mind me, I just needed to grab you real quick. Ding, ding. You can still stun me while invisible. That's cool, I guess. Get that. You're actually injured. Where is your friend? I don't know where your friend went, so I'll just have to get rid of you. Nothing personal. Well, if they're not there, they might be at the other gate. Probably went to the gate that I opened then. Which gives me time. Ah, no. Damn, they were pretty good. They managed to actually snake past me. Nice. Wraith's pretty fun, honestly. Holy crap. Buying some perks, buying some perks. Yum, perks, perks, perks. Ooh, Iron Grasp. Aww. Aww. Join in match. Here we are. hunting. Oh, that's meat. That's good for me. Whispers in the dark. Why are you here? There's nothing for you now. I am a wraith, traveling between the real world and the spirit world. Assigned the mission to hang you. You will all be sacrificed.
Finally, game time. Let's go.
Peekaboo. You got blood on my weapon. There's a perfectly good fresh hook over here. And it ain't got no blood on it. You're welcome. Jump up, cheerio. Bong dong. Hey, Claudette.
Well, hello, little girl.
Blood marks are much more visible to me. Ach. I feel like the stuns are a little excessively long. You got blood on my suit. Ah, there's a hook over there. Hello. You did it too early. I understand, I know that pain. Hook, 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 hook. Welcome to the Hookers. That's what we're called? Yes, it's a work in, the name is work in progress. Oh, they see me. I know how to take down my prey. Sup. Thank you for your cooperation. Hold on, I think I gotta make an entrance first. Oh yeah, we can go this way. Good call. Ah, jeez. Don't body block me. I want you, Claudette.
easy. Pick you up.
I am such a good hunter.
Yeah, the nearest hook is quite far away. He might actually escape. Oh, she unhooked herself. That. Alright, let's see where she is. God, Wraith is so good! Merciless killer. Again?
Ruthless aggression. What's ruthless aggression? Earn 3 malicious emblems or of iridescent quality.
Oh, nice.
Malicious represents your ability to pressure on and prevent them from helping. Hurting, interrupting, and downing survivors. Points are also rewarded each time a survivor is hooked, which are not lost when the survivor is unhooked. Nice. I am great at Wraith. Or maybe he's just that good of a killer, honestly. Ultra rare.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Maury. Maury.
Nice, Shadowborn is now 15 degrees wider than normal. I still haven't found Bloodhound or Sloppy Butcher yet, though. Nice. Ooh.
Unlocks awesome potential in one's aura reading ability. While cloaked, the repair progress of generators can be determined by the intensity of their auras. That's funny. I'm getting that.
Duck and damage a generator and then try to immediately go for someone. I think that's the intended point of this thing. This add-on.
Hey, Bloodhound increase. Let's roll.
There's a character in the game that's just straight up called Maria? No last name?
They must have been parentless. Or that's not their real name.
Hitting a healthy survivor grants them a short burst of speed.
Yep.
Alright, load already. Let's load already. I want to play the game.
How boring. Waiting. The lunge attack grants a burst of speed, but the killer is slowed while they recover. Makes sense. I would imagine if a lunge attack didn't grant a burst of speed, it would not slow them down when recovering.
Imagine a killer that would actually do that. Like, they don't have a lunge attack, but in return, if they miss, they don't slow down, and they can continue their movement.
Probably already exist, I'm not sure. A ding ding ding! Ding, 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 ding. I knew it.
Are they in the basement? Fascinating. Where are they? Oh, there they are.
Ding, ding.
Hello. Man, they keep moving everywhere. Damn. They must have some good chase perks or something. I think they're gonna maybe 5-gen me. They know the locations of all these pallets. There's too many pallets, honestly. Wait, what? Where did they go? Oh, okay. Hello. Yeah, that Fangmin really bullied me, so I'm just gonna now put all my frustration on you. No pallets. I broke them all already. Huh? Didn't work? No. Where'd you guys come from? Ah, jeez. Ah, thank you for sacrificing yourself. And lithe. Yeah, Matt. They went in to win it. Bloodhound, nice. Oh, finally, a new match to join. Yeah, I built up a crap ton of blood points, so that way I could use it on maybe like a new survivor or killer. I'd just kill her, if that wasn't already obvious. Alright, so I'll get extra blood points for doing surprise attacks, but in exchange my terror radius is still visible. Alright. Ooh, tiramisu. I get that bonus too. Because I'm a player. Here we go. Mark this in the history books for today. Lego Star Wars 2 hits the shelf. I wonder if anything else happened on September 11th. Wait, it's September 17th. That joke is 6 days old.
No.
Hooking survivors on the entity's sacrificial hulks is the killer's primary goal and awards a large number of juicy, juicy blood points. Sustenance. Oh god, the Wraith actually looks terrifying in those shadows. I need to go on the other side of the map. What's up, homie? Ah, you bitch. I hit you still. That counts. Hey, how's it going? Is there a nearby hook I can use? Excuse me, gentlemen, do you know if there's a nearby hook? Excuse me, I'm just gonna break this real quick. Thank you. Ding ding. Could have sworn someone was here. Nice, someone already, and they already gave up. Are you in? Oh, you probably dropped below. Going up. I like this little entrance. Howdy. Hello. Didn't you hear the bell? School is out. Wise. Now let's destroy every pellet we need. Hello. There's a hook right here. Yeah, I already destroyed that pallet. You can thank Nia for that. I'm not even trying to, like, I'm not even trying to tunnel you. You just happen to be in the wrong place in the wrong time. Just keep ending up in the wrong places. working there. See, I would like it if Shadowborn made it easier for me to see. Honestly, it made it a little brighter. It would honestly really help. Hey, you ran towards me. I'm a hunter. I know where you are. You can't escape your demise. There's a nice, lovely hook for you just outside. Plonk! Where is this Dwight? Haven't heard any noise from him. Is he hiding in a locker? Oh, there you are, Dwight. Is Hatch. Thank you, Blood Rush. Ah, so close.
almost fully upgraded him. And now here. Womp. Prestige 1, here we are. Nice. Alright, we prestiged him. Now, why don't we focus on playing a little Survivor now? Plus, it's faster to load in. I still don't get why the broken key is considered a rare item. Like, it should be uncommon at best. Hey guys, it's not my first game, but still treat me with respect. I'm focused more on just staying alive. Hide in a locker, unhook survivors. If I'm the last one remaining, I can escape through hatch easier on my own. But if the gates are open and there's someone on hook, I got my no one left behind. Extra blood points, extra action speed, extra everything. And they get a movement bonus. And the auras of all survivors are revealed to me when the gates are open. Well, once the gates are powered, it didn't say if open, I don't think. So long as gens are up. Survivor pudding. Who made the survivor pudding? The entity. Why would the entity make killers survivor pudding? Because they want to be nice? Nice. They have people killing us. I don't know. Shut up.
Hey guys, what's up? All three of us are working together. We're all the best of friends. No girls allowed in. Oh, that's not fair. Ha ha! Oh, I
I pissed him off, he ignores me. Haha! What, did your frenzy end? Uh-oh, okay, you got me that time. Wait, what? Why are you hitting me? Ah, jeez. Why are you doing this to me? Man, he wanted me dead. Well, I usually suck with Legion, but I actually managed to stall this guy, like, pretty good. To the point where we got two gens done. And this is my first hook.
Legion is typically a really good character, like, killer.
Oh, thank you, bro. Let's get out of here. Shit, there's no pallets here. Sorry.
This is why Legion is honestly really powerful. This game is about like relying on your survivor friends and working together. So, and what's Legion's specialty? Making it so we can't work together. We can't do gens no more.
low win rate was right.
He's yet to hit the Nicolas Cage. There we are. How did he get him? Yeah, he's too far away. And I'm at one hit. He can escape himself. There we are. Aww. Even if I free him, we're not going to be able to do gens. Hatch.
Nice.
Thank God. Thank God I still have the base pills perk. Really? It's just a game. Relax. Legion is just a good killer. Only game. Why you have to be mad? What proxy camp? He was just playing the game. Anyway, later. Honestly, if we really wanted to beat Legion, we'd all have to be separated from across the map. And at the beginning, we were all together. That was our mistake. Yeah, gates are powered, not open.
This allows me to get up once per trial, and I have a 35% increase in recovery speed, which is also pretty good.
Left behind. Nice, I can see the hatch if I'm the last one.
And borrow time, what makes me good at unhooking survivors. Hey, it's me, Nia, a normal girl. I like rainbows and I like to walk on cats. You got a problem with that?
Wait, the entity is banned? Why is that word censored?
Yeah, they understood what it meant.
God damn it, I'm seriously FUBAR. This map, huh? Fearmonger. Darn. Good thing I don't have any exhausting perks. Oh no, 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 not Legion again. I'm hiding here. Legion cannot see me if I'm in a locker when he hits someone, I think. I'm really scared of Legion. What? Ryguy disconnected? Why'd they do that? Oh. This is gonna make things really difficult.
Cool music. We're not going to be able to get generators done, I don't think.
Feral Frenzy in, Feral Frenzy in, Feral Frenzy in, damn it!
It's like healing, but on a timer.
Oh, and I can't heal. I'm broken.
Yeah, I'd recommend staying away from me. They're headed up yours. There's a pallet right there at the very least I can use. Legion is honestly super stressful. Damn it. Getting familiar with how you operate.
Shit! I was swindled! Why are you guys healing? Now why are you two together?
How did they find me? Like, there was no way I could have been in their field of view. And the scratch marks should have been, like, indiscernible from Ellen's. Healing is pointless. Please, for the love of God, just don't hear me. No way we can do that. We can finish gens. All we can do is hide and hope for the best.
No.
Ah, really, bird? Now? Shoo. Go away. Fine, I'll do a gen. Swear to God, I hope that crow didn't get me killed. Ignore me, please. I closed my eyes because of how scared I was there.
God damn it.
Occupied. Shit, why did you have to be right there? Okay, well, I just wasted it because I didn't know the killer was there. I thought they were chasing Nia. I wish Unbreakable lasted forever. I mean, what are the odds that, like, the killer would let you, get up after they found out? Alright, Nia, I'm crawling towards you. You're my only hope. Oh, fucks.
Yeah. No.
Shit.
Oh, he's letting the highly prestiged Nia escape. Damn. Did they form an alliance? They probably formed an alliance. Or wait, did they die? Oh yeah, they escaped. Alliance. Alright, let's do a hillbilly. I wonder how long this will take. I wonder who I should play next. The nurse, maybe? No. I might do Trapper next, maybe. The Wraith was honestly super fun, I have to admit. This is taking forever. All right, let's do this. Do this. So it's looking like a bunch of new people. Luck.
There are only three states: healthy, injured, dying.
No, there's a gen I can work on. Oh wait, I'm a killer, that's right. Let's go find some meat. Why did you go into basement? I can see your scratch marks. There's no way you could have hidden. You ran in a straight line. I mean, I didn't even have to hit you with my chainsaw. You were already injured. Ugh, that's hot. I know where to go now. Ah, jeez. Ah, I fucking hate these trees. Ah! Not camping, I'm trying to get you. You just keep moving around. Found you. Ah, fuck. Someone ran past me. I whiffed. Stunning isn't so effective, you know. Ah, oh, come on, that should have hit. About time. Damn it. Oh. Didn't matter. Ah, jeez. Gotta kill regardless. We're focused on doing that one. Huh? Ah, shit. Yes. Yeah. Ah, Jesus. Turned too much. Oh, man. Lithe. You weren't gonna drop the pallet? Hey. Stalled me though.
You were pretty good. Now you die.
Yeah, I know this is the gen you guys are working on. Where the hell are these guys? Scratch marks. Where are they? There's only three locations where they have to be. Thank you. I guess this is just my life now. Oh, there you are. Did you actually hide in there? Like, I actually needed a second, like, wait, did they actually hide in there? Okay, this guy could be anywhere. I need to find Hatch. Is that him? I actually found him by accident. Is Hatch over here? If only you were lucky enough to find the hatch. You should bring Left behind. There are really not that many hooks out here. It's a good thing I have Iron Grasp. Is this guy not even struggling? Where is Hatch, actually? Let's look for it together, buddy. And I swear, if I find it, I'll give it to you. There it is. There you are. I have some mercy. I have some mercy. Still got a chainsaw, one more survivor. Thank you.
He's angry.
Calls upon the entity to reject all offerings that alter the chance of being sent to a specific realm. This can only be cancelled if four four identical realm offerings are played. So if people decide to, like, you know what, we're all gonna put, like, four offerings on for a specific, let's say, raccoon department. That means this wouldn't work.
Let's go. Oh. So now it only slightly thickens the dark mist, considering what I did. Alright, game time. Let's go.
And dash.
Howdy.
Not a problem. Stunning me doesn't do that much. Now I got. Now you're mine. Alright, question. Is there even a hook nearby? Oh, that's one. If you don't mind, I do this. Plock. It doesn't hurt. Trust me. Haha, I hit someone with a chainsaw. It counts. Howdy. Oh. My weakness. Windows. Oh, that's right, you had iron will. You're not really good at looping, but that's okay. I'm sure you'll get better. I'm just very fascinated with this fang. Hold on. People are working on gens. I see you, motherfucker. Get off that gen. This gen is mine. Oh, hey, you're still damaged. Much better. I'm not gonna go for the bill, he's like high level. He's gonna be incredibly hard to loop.
Ah, you bitch! Get out of the way! I don't care about you, Bill. I will get a kill. Where the did she fucking disappear? Looking all over for you. There's nothing I could have done. Oh, nice! Yeah, they were just too good. Let's play some more Wraith. Goes for the cheapest option first, but before it does that, it always goes for the perks. And once there's no perks, it goes for the cheaper option.
Finally. Holy shit, it's Giga Chad.
Is the Wraith snarling? Secret, so they're probably only gonna start together, maybe. Or all separated.
The Garden of Joy. Huh, I wonder whose map this is. Farthest gen over there. Hello. Oh, geez. I see your blood trails. Honestly, this is a good perk. Oh, I can't. Ah. Hello. Got you. I outplayed you. Wasn't there also like a... Oh. Hello? Oh. Fine, if you're gonna teabag me, then I won't come after you. Cause I know that's just what you want. Hello. Let's go to the basement together. I have Dungeons and Dragons first edition. Huh, I haven't faced you before. Nice. Whee. Gotcha. Alright, where should I take you? Ooh, a lovely hook right over there. Bing bong, bing bong. Dinner's ready. Get out of here. Up. Ooh. Nope. 1 second extra lunge. I really want to take you over here because the your generator is just over here. Please stay, please stay, please stay. Yes! Peekaboo. How do you get a speed boost? I'm keeping you in my sight. Jeez, this David is fucking smart. Damn it! Oh, finally.
Ah!
It's really hard to get malicious. I also did pretty good though. And that's where I'm gonna end the stream for now. It was honestly super fun playing as Wraith. Like, holy crap. He's so fast! And he's invisible! What is there not to love about that? I'm probably gonna be playing Wraith a lot more now. Because it was so fun. I thought Hellbilly was good with his super fast mobility. Check out the guns on Wraith! Anyway, if anyone's watching this on YouTube, I'm glad you at least enjoyed. No one's currently watching on Twitch, but that's alright. Yeah, I mean, it is early in the morning, so I can't really blame people other than myself. But I just chose to stream it around this time. But anyway, if you made it to the end, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Later! What kind of later was that? Jesus.